Continuing with the symbolic interaction, we are continuing with the George Zimmel, and in his let's say discussion, we are moving on to the levels and areas of concern on which Zimmel actually focused at. So we see that four basic levels of concern of social reality in Zimmel's work. Four social levels of concern. So, ये जो levels of concerns हैं, इनको एक hierarchical order की बात भी कर सकते हैं, rank ordering की बात भी कर सकते हैं. तो उसने कहा है कि higher levels emerge out of the lower levels. So he starts with the first one as the microscopic assumptions about the psychological components of social life. These are very, let's say small level of social life. Second, he talks about the sociological components of interpersonal relations. Sociological components. इसमें आप relationships की बात कह सकते हैं. Again, level of interaction की बात भी हो सकती है. और इसमें basically focusing on how the presence of one person influences the state of mind of the other person, and how the other person acts, and then his action affects the first person. So that is more like focusing on interpersonal relationships. Thirdly, he talks about the structure of and changes in the social and cultural spirit at a time. Now, this is at a higher level. It takes the shape of macroscopic kind of level. When we talk about social or cultural, then it is at a, let's say, higher level, maybe at a societal level, and with there we find the culture at a higher level, which, let's say, governs the, let's say, behavior of the people. So higher levels of reality emerge out of the lower levels. That is understandable, that starting with a group of two persons, we might have, let's say, a group of three persons, and then group of a greater number of persons. And when we talk about the greater number of persons, then one group and another group, then probably a community. And these communities function under certain cultural, let's say, norms of that society. So these communities have the structures, the bigger groups have the structures, and these structures, let's say, govern the relationships of the people. And definitely when we talk about the governance of the relationships, we are talking about the cultural aspect of the, let's say, relations. So we see that as we come across, let's say, a greater number of, groups, or greater number of individuals joining a particular group, then we see that higher levels replace the immediacy of interacting forces with the creation of higher super individual formations. So immediacy ki baat aa rahi hai, immediacy of interaction. Okay, and when we talk about immediacy, then perhaps we are looking in not in terms of person-to-person relationship, face-to-face relationships, primary group relationships. We move on to, let's say, secondary group relations, where there is not necessarily a personal feelings. There may not be that kind of emotional feelings as we see in the primary group relations. Of course, primary group mein do se zyada log ho sakte hain. Family is an example of primary group, but certainly the relationships are of primary levels, there is the immediacy of relationships compared with, let's say, at the community level. So we see that individuals are more, I think, of interest at the, let's say, small group, at the immediacy of relationships. And when we see the distances in the relationships, we are moving away from that kind of situation and moving towards the societal level. So the fourth one is the ultimate metaphysical principles of life. जब मैक्रो लेवल की बात करते हैं तो मैक्रो लेवल को गवर्न करने के लिए वी कम अक्रॉस सम लेट्स से एब्स्ट्रैक्ट काइंड ऑफ प्रिंसिपल्स विच गवर्न विच लेट्स से डिसिप्लिन ऑर्गेनाइज द सोसाइटी द इंटरेक्शन पैटर्न्स ऑफ द पीपल. सो वी सी दैट मल्टीपल लेवल्स ऑफ सोशल रियलिटी is reflected in Zimmel's definition of three separable problem areas in sociology. Aur usne teen separable areas keh diya hai. Ek keh diya pure sociology, jisko aap fundamental keh lein, theoretical keh lein. In this area, psychological variables are combined with forms of interaction. So he did not give any specific attention to mental abilities. His focus was on the forms that interaction takes and the types of people that engage in interaction. Forms or types ki baat ki hai. Forms of interaction and the types of people. Jab forms of interaction ki baat karte hain, to isme ek form subordination, superordination ki ho sakti hai. Ek form एक्सचेंज रिलेशनशिप की हो सकती है, को कॉन्फ्लिक्ट रिलेशनशिप भी हो सकते हैं. सो दैट इज दीज कुड बी एग्जांपल्स ऑफ फॉर्म्स ऑफ लेट्स से इंटरेक्शन. अगर टाइप की बात करते हैं सो जिमल डिफ्रेंशिएटेड बिटवीन पोजीशंस इन द इंटरेक्शनल स्ट्रक्चर. जो इंडिविजुअल है उसकी पोजीशन क्या है, इज ही कंपेटिटर काइंड ऑफ इंडिविजुअल, competitor versus somebody who is very cooperative. Aap miser ki baat kar sakte hain, miser versus maybe very frugal kind of person, spendthrift kind of person. You can see the stranger, stranger ke mukable mein jo ke well known, well knit kind of people ho sakte hain, ko adventurer bhi ho sakte hain. These are the types of let's say individuals. So dusri baat usne general sociology ki hai. It deals with social and cultural products of human history. Social and cultural products of human history. Okay, social mein kya hoga, cultural mein kya hoga, patterns ho sakte hain, groups ho sakte hain, structure of society ho sakti hai, aur ye historically how these have been there, how these have moved, what are the processes and how the culture has been, let's say, changing. Teesri baat usne kahi hai, philosophical sociology. This deals with the basic nature and inevitable fate of humankind. Aur akhir mein baat yehi ho sakti hai, ki although Zimmel sometimes separated these different levels, maybe for the sake of analysis, but on the whole, he was more often interested in the broader totality. He looked at some kind of integrated kind of situation of all these, let's say, three types, and he was looking into the broader aspect of totality of the society, of the interaction, interacting people. Or jab bhi interacting people ki baat karein, to they could be, their interaction could be analyzed separately in these three, let's say, areas. But on the whole, he was looking into the integrated kind of approach.